No Kawhi, no Paul George, and Russell Westbrook with 36, 4, and 10, leading this team to a win over the Memphis Grizzlies.
It was so good to see. This just proves that he could still lead a team. He could still be that player when he's in the right situation. He was driving to the rim, so much power, getting past, cutting through three defenders at a time. Shout out to the Clippers because they're letting him play how Russ plays.